Aww. That's sad. Look at this.
Wow. No man could make me orgasm like that.
Oh my god, Bobby.
The future cougars, the Mary Jane abusers, the ones that choose to be losers. For the misfit kids and the total outcasts, MKTO, this one's for you, role model.
We are the ones you left behind. Don't tell us how, don't tell us how to live our lives. 10 million strong, we're breaking all the rules. Thank you for nothing, cause there's nothing left to lose.
It is 11:29 on a Wednesday night. I move out tomorrow and nothing is ready. Hello.
I'm ugly.
I want to drop out of college.
We have one
Sarah,
more.
The last day is tomorrow.
My name's Jeff. My name's Jeff.
My name's Jeff.
My name's Jeff.
No, my name's Jeff.
My name's Jeff.
My name's Jeff.
My name's Jeff.
Bobby.
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 Bob's here on the. Hi.
Hey.
Can I come in?
Sure, it's gross. Don't film the kitchen.
Okay.
The garbage. Okay. Don't look. Just don't look.
Hi, Javi.
Hi, Seth.
Are you recording?
Yeah.
Hi, you too. Oh.
This is sad. Where you think I'm going, bitch?
I think I'm going back to Pittsburgh, Pennsylvania, y'all. I got my cowboy boots on.
Oh.
I'll be listening to Carrie Underwood.
I'm packed and leaves. I'm still fucking working.
We love a dedicated student. Do you want to go get Kira? I have to go get her.
Okay.
Oh, wow. So all of my friends, I only have a couple, and they all live on the same floor as me. There's my room, that's Bobby's room down there, and then Kira lives right here. Kira! Hi.
I don't know, I'm sure.
We came to see your room.
Okay.
Give me MTV crib. This is sad. Oh my god. Kira already cried 3 times.
Okay.
This is our hallway. This is what Sydney looks like in the morning. This is what she looks like pre-shower. She looks like that after she's ready and awake. And it's a beautiful transformation. It's like the metamorphosis of a woman.
We would like Simran for a room tour, please.
Oh, I didn't see you there. Welcome. This is our room.
While you're watching, subscribe and like down below, all right? Thanks. Come on in.
Oh, Simran. My god.
I wasn't emotionally prepared for this. Here we go, here we go, here we go. This here's our door. We got a couple knickknacks back here. Dwight Schrute, always festive. Remember though, that the Native Americans were unjustly killed. Here we have a note from last year. Fuck those people. Oh my god, I'm sorry.
Oh my god.
Here we have.
Can you stop doing that accent, please?
Yeah, I'm so sorry. So here we have a collection of basically quotes, I would say, or maybe just kind of things that have occurred throughout the past school year. That is September 2018 to May 2019. Let me read some. This one says, "Welcome to my Taylor Swift themed wedding." This one says, "Bob Duncan is daddy." That's for you, OG Good Luck Charlie viewers. Thank you. This one just says, "Mayonnaise." This one says, "I gotta go."
I got to go.
Right. All right. How about is how wet is the donut? I don't shave my chest, by the way. If that's what you read on there, I don't.
Where is it? But I don't. Mine says Sydney eats her toenail. Oh yeah, this is Danny DeVito's brother's name.
Donnie.
Danny DeVito's following me.
This is for the foods. This is for the cold foods. And this is for the slightly less cold foods. Here we have this picture. Can you name some of the people on here? But yes, they are all average white boys. Next, this is our good noodle chart. As you can see here, we have a wide variety of people that live here, and actually some that don't. But they are still here. This, can I pick it up or absolutely not?
No, you can do it. I've done it before.
No, I'm afraid.
Okay, fine.
Thank you.
You took off people's stars.
Have you seen the good noodle chart in SpongeBob? It is
not nice. Even at all.
Yeah, but you took people's stars off, so that's
because
what are we gonna do? Just keep writing them.
What are we gonna do?
Ever seen SpongeBob?
The good noodle chart is to give the good noodles more stars, and you took them away.
So you're a bad noodle.
There is an inflation of star giving.
Have you ever seen the good noodle chart? They like pack them on top of each other.
Listen. As you can see, I deserve all the stars, but for some reason don't have all of them. Embarrassing for whoever makes them. This is Shawnee Boy. He lives here sometimes.
He lives here a lot, actually.
A lot of times, because he looks so damn fine. But anyways, Sean, if you're watching this. This is our board. Sydney Teeter, local bad bitch.
That's me.
This is when Sydney and I braided our hair together. Aw, and there's us also. A whole group of us is, oh sorry, right there.
Here's more pictures of us. This one is the first day we moved in and Simran put her thumb over my face. We came back from Christmas break. This is Ubi.
God, where are the rest of them?
They're everywhere around this room.
Hello everyone. Here we have the rest of the room.
Why'd you get quieter?
I don't know. It would be quiet.
What are you doing?
I'm trying to study.
See? This is our fire extinguisher. As for when I'm spitting bars.
Spit some bars.
Yes, please.
I was walking to the farm just one afternoon when I saw a pickle the size of the moon.
That was really good.
Like,
you
lied. I know, I'm crying a little bit.
We're not sure.
There's a lot right now.
The fact that you guys really thought that was
This is our bag of bags. These are special. Don't look at them.
Don't look at them.
For drying. This is Taryn's room. She lives in there.
Well, this is my chair of thought. It really helps me think. Are you looking down at my feet?
I was just showing the toilet because I can't really see. But yeah. What else would you like to say?
I would like to say that women should have the right to choose to do what they want to do with their bodies, always and forever.
And that's the tea!
Thank you and good night.
Thank you for coming to our room.
Subscribe down below.
Next year, our view is literally gonna be this tree. But this is it for now, which is nice.
Aww.
Wow. Village Voice, baby. Sex in the City, who? Carrie Bradshaw, who? Taryn? Look at my side. Who would have thought this would ever be this clean in my entire life?
Oh, Sydney, you're so clean.
Those jeans are cute.
Thank you.
Give me a look. Who are you wearing,
London.
Sister? They're from London?
Yeah. This is from Instagram. This is from my friend made it in high school. And these are Converse.
Wow, this is sad. I know we don't seem sad, but we are really sad.
I am sad.
I'm gonna miss you guys so much, I already know.
Yeah, this one's gonna hit harder. The more time we spend with each other, the harder it is.
We slept next to each other every night. Sometimes we hold hands. Having a roommate who's really just bougie as hell, it's hard. And having to compare yourself every day constantly to a rich bitch.
I literally buy everything from Target. This is the only nice thing I own.
Bye, Simran. Bye, Hannah. Bye, Sam. Wow, everyone's gone. 6C, we love you, baby. 4C, we're coming for you, bitch.
Gang, gang.
I'll never forget you. You either, Sean. It's nice knowing you. You wanna do the honors?
Bye, sister.
What happened to my single?
We're fat as hell. Can I get a Cosmopolitan?
We've been trying to get home for hours. We left New York at 7. What time is it?
Just don't talk about it. We should have left New York at 5 o'clock, but we didn't. You know why? Because for some reason we traveled 76 blocks.
Could you get an ice water? Because I think we're out of water and I'm pretty thirsty.
Dad, do you have anything to say?
I want this pizza box out of my car.
I want you to punch it and carry on like a 2-year-old again.
I mean, there's pepperoni everywhere.
You smell.
You really have something wrong with your ass. I mean, that is like horrendous. Go take a poop somewhere.
I don't have to.
Yes, you do. That's why it smells like that.
Don't tell me what I have to do.
Oh my God, I'm so scared. I'm really hurts my wrist.
My head's too heavy and too big. I'm crowned the yeehaw queen. Maybe this will make me feel better.
Fake ass bitch.
Oh my god.
So we're gonna put that in the video.
Well, penguin dance.
Here we go. Ready? What is it? Is it just this?
It's to the.
Oh, she found it. Where was it?
In my closet.
I said, was it in your closet? She said, no.
I'm happy that school is done and done with. Well, not yet. Not for another 12 hours.
We're roommate goals.